Hello guys, so thank you for clicking that thumbnail and deciding to watch this video. So for today's video, I'll be sharing with you my siguro isa to sa mga products na ginagamit ko na hindi ko pa na-share ever in any of the videos that I've made in the past few months. So this is the 3W Clinic sunscreen with SPF 50 plus PA++. So this is their intensive UV sunblock cream. I've been using this for about 2 months now, and this is my first sunscreen that I've ever used for my face again. You know, when I was younger, I was never really protective of my skin, of my body, of my inner being. No, really, I was careless. I was living young, wild, and free. So I'll try to insert mga pictures here na talagang nagbababad ako sa araw. I would put on tanning oil, tanning lotion, kasi gusto ko talaga super tanned yung skin ko. I love going to the beach, and every time I go to the beach, I always had that objective na I have to get tanned. So, needless to say, hindi ako nagsasunblock. I never use sunscreen. But as I grew older, you know, I realized that I have to take care of my skin. So, girl, when I was 24 or 25, I started to feel like nagkaka-wrinkles na ako. Na parang, teka, parang may fine lines na ako, may laugh lines na ako, may lines ako here. And I felt like I'm still young. So, medyo yun yung naging wake-up call ko. My skin was super dry, and then I started to have keratosis kasi nga nagkaroon ako ng skin allergy sa gluten. So, you know, yun yung mga naging problems ko at that time, and I started to take care, really take care of my skin, and sana ngayon natutuwa sa akin yung skin ko because I've been taking care of it. So this one, I have been using it. So papakita ko sa inyo how it looks like. So once you open this one, ito yung nasa loob niya. Very cute packaging. Silver na shiny. Very premium looking. By the way guys, this one is made daw from Korea. And it says here, this is a soft cream type sunblock that could be spread softly on face, which then protects skin from sun, and its moisturizing component provides water to the face, keeping it moist. This SPF 50 plus PA++ sunblock contains aloe extract, which relieves skin irritation, protecting it from skin troubles while making the face healthy. So may aloe extract siya. So let's go to the ingredients. So water, ethylexyl methoxy, so many ingredients that I can't pronounce. So, babasahin ko na yung kaya kong i-pronounce. Glycerin, salicylic, mineral oil, titanium dioxide. It has stearic acid, polysorbate, beeswax. So, meron siya mga few alcohol content, but deep down na sa ingredients. So, that's, I think, I don't like using alcohol, but for this one, I think may fragrance din siya. And yeah, there you go guys. Pero super like way down the ingredients. So ang dami niyang ingredients, and nandito na siya. So again, if I have to use alcohol, it should be like super down the ingredient list already. So it says here that it comes in 70 ml, and the shelf life upon first usage is at 12 months. So 1 year mo siya pwede gamitin, which is I think a very long time. So how to use guys after basic skincare routine, that's when you apply this. So take a moderate amount with your finger and apply evenly on the parts of the body that are exposed to UV rays. But ako, I use it here lang sa face. Intensive UV sunblock cream with SPF 50. So yung SPF niya guys, actually malaki na yon, mataas na SPF na yun for me, just for my face, so that's okay. So this is how it looks like. So the consistency guys is very creamy. So this is water-based. To be honest, hindi ganun ka-thick yung consistency niya. And the smell guys is very mild. So that's what I like about it, since the fragrance is really deep down the ingredient list. So hindi din ganun ka-prominent yung smell nung sunblock, which I really like. Kasi I put it on my face, so ayoko naman na o throughout the day naaamoy ko yung fragrance niya. So, once I apply it, actually, it's very negligible. Hindi ko na naaamoy yung scent. So, there, I'll show you guys kung paano ko siya nilalagay sa face ko. And then, after that, I'll tell you my verdict. So, guys, after cleansing my face, putting on my toner, putting on my serum, so this will be the last step. So, parang pea size lang yun. Hindi naman pea size. Just enough, I think, to cover my face. So, ganito. So, sometimes, I don't put too much kasi may tendency na mag-oil up talaga kapag mas madami yung nilalagay natin sa face natin ng mga creams, especially in the morning. Kaya nga, sometimes, di ba, may mga moisturizers that they are best used at night para at least ma-absorb talaga siya ng skin mo. And the next day, you don't have to put moisturizer again kasi mabigat siya sa pakiramdam. So, sometimes, may tendency din na pag naglagay ka ng masyadong madaming sunscreen, mabigat siya sa face, mag-oil up yung face mo. So, ito, I'm very happy na sometimes, kahit nadadamihan ko siya, hindi naman siya ganun ka-oily sa mukha. So, ilagay na natin to. I'll try to zoom you in. So, here, let's put small dots lang talaga. So, kung mapapansin nyo, kanina hindi naman ganun din ka-oily yung face ko. And now, I'll try to zoom you in more. Hindi naman siya nagbigay ng oiliness or grease sa face ko. So, it was also quickly absorbed by the skin. Yung shine, I guess, okay lang yan. Once I put on my makeup, nawawala yung shine na yan. So, kaya konti lang din yung nilalagay ko para it's not too shiny. So, lightweight naman siya sa pakiramdam. Hindi ko naman nararamdaman na meron akong something sa face. Plus, it's not that sticky. So, I don't know how I can show you that. Yan. Hindi siya dumidikit sa face. Ay, sa kamay ko. Hindi siya ganun ka-sticky. So, bakit ko ba siya nagustuhan? Given that this is only about 200 pesos in Shopee, it's very cheap. Sometimes, they say na kapag sobrang mura, it's scary to use the product. Ako naman, I'm a firm believer na hindi porket sobrang mahal naman din ng product, eh sobrang ganda nung product sa skin. Again, it depends. We have very different skin types. Our skin will react differently to different products. So, whether it's cheap, whether it's expensive, whether it's more affordable or budget-friendly, depende pa rin talaga yan sa kung magkakasundo sila ng skin natin. So, wala yan sa presyo kasi I've tried different products. Also, the expensive ones that didn't work for my skin. So, guys, if you found products that work best for your skin, whether it's cheap, whether it's affordable or expensive, stick to it. I don't mind the price as long as it works really well with my skin. So first, I like the product because it doesn't really smell that bad. Hindi strong yung scent niya. That's very important for me, especially if I put it on my face. Another thing that I like is that the consistency is very light. Like what I said a while ago, pag nilagay ko siya before my makeup, hindi nakaka-add yung weight niya sa face ko or sa makeup ko. So, third thing that I like about this product is that it doesn't leave white casts on my face even though it has very high SPF, guys. So, the tendency is that if your sunblock or your sunscreen has very high SPF, it tends to leave like a white cast or white marks or parang white film on your face or on your body. But this one, it doesn't leave any white marks on my face. So that's a plus for me kasi hindi ako mahihirapan mag-blend ng makeup ko. So another pro is that when I use this before my makeup, it doesn't affect the result of my makeup. It doesn't affect the way I blend my makeup on my face. So parang nilagay mo lang siya tapos wala lang siya. Parang hangin lang siya na nilagay mo and then you can move on with your life. Ganon. A little product goes a long way, so that's a plus for me kasi matipid siya. Again, hindi pa nga halfway through yung natapos ko sa product na to, even though I use this every day. I think another reason is that hindi siya malagkit sa pakiramdam. Pag pinagpawisan ka, sometimes other sunscreen or sunblock will tend to parang matutunaw siya sa face mo. Didikit siya sa pawis mo, but this one, hindi. Pag nagpawis ka, you won't sweat it out. So, feeling ko na absorption ng skin, I don't know. So, every time I use this, I make sure at night, I cleanse my face very well para to make sure na whatever product na natira sa face ko from this one will be removed. So, another reason why I like this is that feeling ko talaga, it really protects my skin from the harsh UV rays. I don't know how it works, really, kung talagang nabablock niya yung face ko from the sun. But in terms of efficacy niya, I think okay naman, hindi naman umiitim yung face ko. I feel like my face is really being protected with this sunscreen. So guys, actually, I have yet to try the Biore, parang water-based nila na sunscreen. And after trying that, probably I can compare the two kung ano yung mas okay. The Biore ranges from about 400 to 500 pesos, so doble na presyo nito. Wala akong masabi na con, except that I think if you buy this online, baka madaming fake. So, beware of fakes also. So, be careful. So, basically, ano pa bang mga con ko dito? Siguro may mga ingredients lang siya na meron. Like, for example nga, may alcohol siya, may fragrance. Pero, I think the pros outweigh the con. Kasi yung alcohol nito, I know I've been saying a lot of times that I don't use products with alcohol and fragrance. But this one, sobrang dami niyang product. Halos negligible na yung alcohol nito and fragrance, I'm sure. Because hindi siya naging ganun kahapde sa face ko. The fragrance, it's very mild. So, madami din siyang ingredients that I have yet to research. But I hope they're all okay to use. So, yun lang yung pinaka-negative about it. Actually, hindi naman negative. Hindi naman siya talagang nakaka-worry. Unlike yung sa ginamit ko na vitamin E cream. So, I'll try to insert it here. Yung madaming nakakatakot na product, na ingredients, may paraben, etc., etc. So, there you go, guys. So, I hope you enjoy this review. So, if you like my review of this 3W Clinic sunscreen, please give this video a thumbs up. And please don't forget to subscribe my channel. And I'll see you on my next vlog. Bye!